Get out. I want a second customer. Hey, you want to be my customer, Dead Frost?
Excuse me. Excuse me.
Sure. What do you sell?
I sell a lot of stuff. You see what there? You see what it says? GB.
JB.
No, GJ. Oh, what the fuck? Oh.
What the fuck?
JB.
Oh, shit. I spelled it wrong.
He's giving out job blows.
Hello? Oh, shit. I can't handle three. Stay in the fuck. Hey, guess sit what? Down already.
Windle is there.
Okay. Yeah. Alright. Nope.
Alright, if you guys give me ass, this is what happens. See that?
Whoa,
see that?
Go on.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
Hey, what the hell? Come in. Start. Come in.
Yes.
You won't be with your family?
What the fuck is this? What is this?
Please. You want a JB Shack. BJ's?
You want a JB?
Shut the fuck up! Shut up, no time.
Oh shit!
The fuck did I just miss? Hello and welcome to another living in a weird base location series video thing. Now today, we're going to change it up a little bit. I'm not necessarily going to be building a base. I'm going to be living on these here roads, living on the streets. So I'm going to slap down a sleeping bag somewhere around here. I'm going to have all my crates out, you know, I'll have all my furnaces and stuff open to the public. So anyone can kind of just loot it and all that kind of stuff, but that's okay. If it means I don't have to make a base, it's fine by me. Ah, this is the life. Hey, how you doing? I'm homeless. I got no house. I've taken everything I have, and this is where I live. Son of a bitch took all my metal frags.
Oh, Stimpee! It's me! Guess who's back? Back again. Hey, it's me! I do have a house, but I live in the caves. Like, I'm a little gremlin. I'm a gremlin.
Okay, well, I mean, you can set up your own little, homeless shelter thing on the other side of the road or next to me if you like.
Okay. I'm gonna call it free BJs. Stampy, have you ever given someone a BJ before? Oh shit. Damn it.
What?
Oh fuck, my mom heard.
That's not good.
No, I'm being for real. Oh fuck. Oh dude, I'll be back. Oh shit, I'm fucked. I'll be back.
Oh my god. That's actually hilarious. Have you ever given someone a BJ as his mom walks into the room? Disgusting! Hey, there's three people coming over, you see that?
Oh shit, I'm out.
How do you defend yourself against the man with two dildos?
Oh shit! I got a Thompson!
Well, they're gonna come back and murder us now. Pretty sure Happy's in a clan. I'm not a part of this. I'm just a homeless man.
Job, Tonight. You have to pull out a gun. Good for you. Oh, but you're great, aren't you? Fucking.
I'm about to be bamboozled.
Is that Simpy?
Oh, Jesus! I was trying to hit the tree.
Just sit down and relax, oh yeah.
Oh my god.
It was time for Thomas to leave. He had seen everything.
Help, I'm being raped. Oh god! Stop!
Oh.
My misery!
Hey, you guys need some help? Just me.
Yeah.
Oh my god!
Get her, Max. Left side, left side, left side.
You are gonna die!
Nice! Back.
Did you make a play?
Nice.
Oh.
That's the guy that killed me. That's the guy that killed me.
Yeah, I was friends with him. I tried to get him out.
This place is really coming along.
Yeah, you know, it feels real cozy. Like, it's perfect amount of shade and trees. Got the water right there.
Yeah, it's so nice.
We should make some fish
traps.
There's
not a lot of violence. Oh, shit. Oh, shit.
Oh, my God. You got this. You got this.
I got this. I got this.
I believe in you, Lazy.
Headshot him.
Oh. There's a fucking car around here.
Yeah, very big, Nick. We raided a base and we fucking got a juicy loot. That's probably him fighting right now, so we gotta help him. His name is Harry.
Harry Cox? Yeah, I know who that is.
Oh, that's... Yeah, that's not him, I think. Hello, friendly.
Is that not Harry?
Oh, bye-bye. I don't know. That is not Harry. That's not
Well,
his
he didn't
face.
Shoot. Well, why aren't we killing? This is weird. We kind of just, like, looked at each other and went about our own business. Like, when does that ever happen in this game? Why isn't he trying to murder us?
Oh, it's nighttime. Oh, I don't know. Do you want to go with stealth op operation? Wait, your silence. Whee! I'm sorry, I didn't bring any gear to you. Fuck.
That's fine. Just remember the whole thing about me having an itch on my back and stuff. So if I have a sag on itchy back, you'll know what I'm talking about.
Yeah, but I mean, as homelessness goes, it's a pretty nice setup.
Yeah, it's not bad, hey.
Got
good
nice
position.
Little homeless community here.
Are you sweeping?
Yes.
A little bit itchy, mate.
A little bit of itch, let me itch you.
Anyway, if you'd like to get your health back and sit in a chair, gives you 100 comfort.
Oh, I didn't notice.
Yeah, it's a great spot, comfort. Except you just, you always get itchy. That's a bad thing about it.
Do you have an itch?
Yeah, I do have an itch, actually.
You can hear the flies moving around. He just keeps itching.
Yeah. What about this dude in the ground?
Oh. He had a very severe itch.
This is our life now. We invite people to sit down with us, and then we kill them. Oops. That's unfortunate. I'm just a homeless man trying to sit on my chair.
She suggested I give the little thief a spanking.
I stepped in a bear trap.
Oh, I probably should have told you about those. Just don't go in any bushes around here, right? Oh, someone forgot the thing about the bushes.
I hate this game.
How many times do I have to say don't go in the fucking bushes?
Hello.
Well,
I like your hat. I mean your hair.
What did now? Hey, thanks. I put a lot of effort into my hair. Maintaining it, keeping it fresh. Well then.
Whoa, oh shit! Whoa.
Fellow hobos, how you doing? Oi!
Spirit of gear! Okay.
There's no gear to be obtained.
Hey, we need to go spirit of gear. You want to join us?
Yeah, he just said. Oh, that's Sweppy.
Spirit
he's
of
a
gear.
Friend.
Spirit of gear!
Help us! Yeah! Oh!
I tried to kill my Sweppy.
Spirit of gear!
Get rid of the evidence! It's my body anyway, so...
It's technically masturbation.
Whoa! Spirit of gear! This is for not joining us! Please, Spirit of gear!
Purple sex, Molly purple sex, purple sex, Molly purple sex. represent, gotta represent.